Alright, what is going on guys? It's Tazz here, and welcome back to the channel. Now today what we've got for you guys is another video on all of the DCTV shows as a whole. Now in case you guys haven't heard yet, yes, all 5 of our DCTV shows on the CW have been renewed for another season. So at the time of me recording this video, this has only really been announced around an hour or so ago, so just in case you guys have been kind of off of social media recently, or just haven't seen it yet, here's your confirmation that yes, all of the DCTV shows have been renewed, and all of these sort of reputable news sources that you would normally get your DCTV news have been covering this and saying that all of these DCTV shows have been renewed, along with quite a few other CW shows have also been renewed. So I will link an article down below in the description if you guys want to go check that out. If you guys do watch any of the other shows on the CW, if you just want to see whether or not any of the other shows that you follow have been renewed or not, you know, just in case you want to go check that out. But this is definitely absolutely amazing news, awesome news, but it should not come as too much of a surprise considering how well these shows have been doing recently and sort of how well they have been doing with their ratings and sort of how much people have been liking these shows. So like I said, it should not come as too much of a surprise that these shows have been renewed, but it is definitely nice to get that confirmation. And leading up to this announcement, there have been some rumblings within the last month or so about whether or not these shows would be renewed or not. I mean, when we got that news that Constantine would become a series regular on Legends for season 4, before they even announced that season 4 would be a thing, I mean, it kind of gave it away that, yeah, they were going to renew Legends. There'd been some rumors that they were going to renew Flash and Arrow for a while now, so that was sort of, obviously, like I said, not too surprising to hear. And I mean, Supergirl has been doing really well this year, even though it has that really weird break that it's been taking, but it will be coming back within a couple of weeks, which is definitely nice. And Black Lightning, being the new show on the CW, has obviously been doing really great. If you guys have been watching that, you can tell it's been doing really well. It's been really solid week to week, and from what I've heard and from what I've seen, a lot of people have been really liking the show. I've been really liking the show, so like I said, it should not come as too much of a surprise that any of these shows were renewed, but again, it is just definitely very nice to have this confirmation that we will be having another year of amazing DCTV content on our TV screens. But with this confirmation of all of our renewals, the only kind of fear I have is that hopefully the CW does not run into the same issues that we've had this year, with all of the crazy scheduling conflicts with all of the shows taking some really long breaks and having to change days and times. Hopefully that's all sorted out for the next season of the shows, so everything's a lot smoother and so the shows play out a lot smoother and we don't have to take as many super long crazy breaks and things don't have to change days and times. But I'm sure everything will be sorted out and sort of, you know, they will learn from the mistakes that they've made this year. But overall, I'm definitely very excited and very happy that all of these shows have been renewed. So even though we are nearing the end of all of the seasons of our current DCTV shows, like I said, it is definitely nice to know that everything will be returning. We will be getting Arrow season 7, The Flash season 5, Legends and Supergirl will be getting season 4's, Black Lightning season 2, and another show that I really love on the CW, Riverdale, will be getting a season 3, which is definitely nice as well. So yeah, I'm very excited for all of these shows to return, and you know, it's just very awesome to get these confirmations. So yeah, I want to know what you guys think about this down in the comments below. Are you excited that we have had a confirmation that all of our DCTV shows will be renewed? Are you excited about it, or do you wish maybe a show had gotten canceled or something else? I want to know your thoughts on this down in the comments below. But until next time guys, it's been Tazz, and I'll see you guys in the next video.